go onto a GP list of patients.
Yeah.
And see how long they've been in the country and what they get and where they live.
Right.
And
what
whether
would this
it
be?
Is council accommodation, private rented. You go in and have a look.
Okay.
And you're telling me you cannot honestly tell me that this is not happening.
Well, I don't know what you're telling me.
You tell me honestly.
So you're telling me that
what happens to the people?
Foreign people go to the doctors.
You tell me they're not getting sent straight back, are they?
Foreign people go to the doctors. Is that what you're telling me?
No, I'm not saying that. You're changing everything I'm saying.
I don't understand what you're saying. I don't think either of us know what you're saying.
No, yes. I haven't got the proof.
No, I know you haven't got the proof. Why didn't you just say that?
So you
haven't. So you haven't got a clue, and you haven't got the proof.
No.
I know.
I don't need the proof.
But it doesn't matter, because you can't say what you want in this country anymore without being called a racist.
You walk around any local town centre...
And you'll see some foreign people.
...and they're going to be classed as being racist. You walk around any town centre...
How can you tell who's foreign?
Okay. You walk, and because you can hear the language. So it's not just black, Indian, Asian people.
No.
It's Polish, it's Ukrainian, it's in Eastern European.
Yeah. And what's wrong with them again?
It's every single language apart from English.
What's wrong with them again?
So don't tell me there's not people coming into this country.
I didn't.
No, but you're telling me and they're not getting houses. You've got
Suella Braverman's parents. You've got Rishi Sunak's parents. You've got James Cleverly's mum. You've got Dominic Raab's dad. What's wrong with foreigners?
Nothing's wrong with foreigners as long as they're coming into the country and paying their taxes.
But they are.
They're not. Not all of them.
Well, how do they do that then?
Not all of them. You get a job and you work.
So unemployed foreigners are the problem.